made it inside the base, Colonel, but the lights are dead. Looks like the power's out.
Shit. All right, listen. There should be a secondary generator down in the basement. See if you can get it running.
What have we here?
Too late, Colonel. Looks like everyone's dead.
Fuck. All right. We can make it through this. Get the power back up and running. If the transmitter still works, we can use it to radio for help.
Generator's back on, Colonel.
Okay. Head to the comm station. It's on the top floor. Just take the stairs up. Let's just keep our fingers crossed that the transmitter's still in one piece.
Thank you. hope it's something good. Good. Fire's out. Bastards. Who's next? Comm station, Colonel. Keep your fingers crossed that the transmitter still works.
Copy that. Let me know what happens.
Briggs? Is this Colonel Briggs?
Briggs is dead. Who's this?
Lieutenant Colonel Sam Hardy sent me. I'm in Henderson with a handful of survivors and we're trying to get the hell off this island.
Look, I'd like to help you, but I can't. Sorry. You'll have to hang tight.
What the hell is wrong with you people? First you abandoned Benoy, now Pal and I!
Benoy? How do you know about Benoy? You say Hardy sent you? Wait a second. You're one of the immune. I met you on the ship. Remember me, Serpo?
Serpo? You're the fuckwit who left us on the ship!
Look, I'm sorry about that. We're trying to help people here. We're working on a vaccine.
Right. Colonel, are you there? Guess who I just talked to?
You can't trust him.
You know, I don't know who to trust. Not anymore, anyway. I'll see you soon. What have we here? Let's go.